Guys, Spyderco, paramilitary 2 versus Ganzo. Look like same. No spin throwing test.
Spyderco first. Ganzo second.
You can't trust me, guys, but doesn't matter, they look like same.
Spyderco is kind of better balanced for throwing and somehow sticks easier. About Ganzo. Ganzo got a little bit bented tip. Spyderco. Look like perfect. Yeah, perfect. By the way, this is not the first time I'm throwing them, but Ganzo really get bented a little bit. Okay, which is better? You decided. Thank you for watching. It's me again. Let me be honest, I didn't see that previously. Ganzo. Yeah. It is the Ganzo. Bro. Right here. It holds just right there. Everything else is broken. Unbelievable. That's it. Bye. Ah, by the way, spider is not broken. Still works in one piece. And really is not bented. My opinion. It's really 10 times cheaper. But don't throw it. Thank you. Bye.